Someone tried to rob us. They must have been more scared than us, because we managed to fend them off good. We had some weapons, but not enough for everyone. Bruno was wounded, but the attackers didn't steal anything. And Bruno now has a deep wound. Oh, good. Bandages. Perfect. Time to go trade. See, what could we use? We don't really need alcohol. I'll take food. Take another bandage. Give you still not good enough, apparently. Oh crap. I was misreading it like a dumbass. And then I put this, and I had this, and the water. Let me try this again. To get my equal share out of this. Can I give? That'll be good. Okay. He's hungry. You just eat the... Better yet, make something. Actually, since you're a good cook. Make another weapon, maybe. Nope. Need more weapon parts. Okay, then go to bed. Got just enough sleep. Alright, there's basically nothing left in the shell cottage. Apparently there's lots of food here, huge amount of materials, some meds, lots of parts, possible trade. Caution advised. I think that makes sense, because let's see, what are our alternatives? We go to the quiet house. People are trying to lead normal lives there. We've got nothing to look for there unless we're willing to steal. Supermarket where it's dangerous. Garage. Semi-detached house, but it's dangerous. At night, you can sometimes hear shots fired from there. We could probably scour the abandoned part for supplies if we manage to sneak past the inhabited part. Huge amounts of food, apparently. Let's go to the quiet house. Bruno, you sleep. Pavel, you guard. Marco, you're scavenging. You're taking nothing. Well, maybe we'll take a pick. Could I not have... Can I not enter quietly? Fine then. No, I'm not gonna kill you. Food and water, that's all I need. Run to the exit. That sucks. You can keep the rest. Day 7, it's been a week. Night was calm. I learned in the last game that eventually that house becomes off limits. So I figured I might as well get what I could. What I could when I... While I can, yeah. We're doing okay food wise. You know what? I have you sleep during the night. Come build something. Maybe we'll get somebody come try and barter with us. Because I need weapon parts. Can I not, like, make weapon parts? Maybe I'm missing that. Maybe we can build a water catcher now. Thank you. much water do we have? We have 11. That's good right now. Anything else, might as well rest. I scavenge lots of food, huge amounts of material, some meds, lots of parts, possible trade, caution advised. I think I'm gonna go there. Or should I go somewhere else? He might have something to give away or trade. Some feud, huge amount of materials, lots of meds, lots of parts. I think I'll visit the garage first. I've already given you meds. Well, that's the end of the first week. Now we're on to day 8. Hey, the night was calm, good. I'm gonna save and stop here and come back and finish up later.